go out on Broadway. I saw the Empire State laid low, and life went on beyond the Palisades. They all bought Cadillacs and left there long ago. They held a concert out in Brooklyn to watch the island bridges blow.
They say a handful still survive.